So, vlog number one about my road trip to Spain and Portugal, and the topic, how to start a vlog. So actually I have no idea how to start a vlog, and I think the best way is just to do it, start it, see what's coming. I think the only point you should look at is that you need a topic you want to talk about and do videos about. So the next 5 months I'm going to do a couple of videos about my road trip through Spain and Portugal. I want to do some videos about kitesurfing, surfing, maybe some climbing, we will see. I started 2 weeks ago from Hamburg with my van, and yeah, the first couple of days actually I did like no videos at all, because I focused more on the driving. I had a short stop at Valencia, spent a couple of days there, visited the city, and then spent the night at the beach. And right now I'm in the middle of the only Spanish desert. Met a nice couple yesterday, we did some enduro riding here in the desert. But well, for the first vlog I would say that should be it. And let's just have a look at some videos from the last couple of days. Everywhere, freaks and fairies, dykes and fairies, tell me where it's empty. Tax the rich, feed the poor, till they're out there, rich no more.